Hello?
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 It's not working, babe. Minecraft Saturday is canceled.
No, come into my world.
Doesn't work anymore.
It broke within the first 2 minutes.
Yeah.
It's open. Did you click multiplayer? We have to have Minecraft Saturday.
Oh,
Yahoo!
there it goes. All right.
I knew it. Oh, your name is still
Minecraft
Finn.
Saturday is activated.
Why is there skip Donkey Kong?
I'm Dunkey Kong. How do I check my guy?
Are you gonna steal my diamonds?
How do I check my character?
Hit E.
There we go.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Minecraft Saturday.
Welcome to Minecraft Saturday, everybody.
Who's ready for big mining, big diamonds?
Minecraft Saturday, baby.
Yeah.
This is bad, though. It's nighttime already in our world. Are you scared?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what happens at night?
Oh, don't look behind you.
It's a flower.
Don't look behind you.
Oh, shit.
It's a pig.
He saw you, babe. He saw you.
What is this? How do I ride this now?
We need to find a saddle.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look. Someone's found the new emote. Guys, there's a new emote. And the better TV emote.
This is not a speed run. This is just practicing for a speed run.
No, this is a speed run.
Oh, I'm getting shot at. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What is this? Ah! You ass! Kill him!
Are you asking what is a skeleton in Minecraft?
What is this? Is this a new character?
Jason is the Minecraft speedrun. Fuck, I'm actually gonna die!
I think they just patched this in. Got
Oh
it, I got it, Monster
my God! I
Hunter.
have 1 heart left over.
Oh, you have these arrows stuck in your eyeball.
Well, I have 1 heart. You are not protecting me at all. We need to make a home stat.
Oh,
We're making
no.
it right here. Because this is our spawn point until we get a bed, so make shelter. Quick, make shelter.
Alright, alright. I got wheat seeds.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out
yeah,
for
what?
Donkey Kong.
Thank you,
I'm
advancing.
Going to die. If I die,
Bengio.
I'll spawn right here.
Oh, yeah.
Guys, we're playing the Minecraft speedrun. Normal difficulty. I tried to get Jason to hardcore mode, but he was scared.
I'm not scared.
He was really scared to do that.
I gotta turn you up a little. This game is loud. Why is this game so loud? Damn. Oh my god. Shut up, Minecraft. You hitting those leaves is like the loudest sound in the world.
I'm crunching up the leaves. Minecraft ASMR day.
For some reason, that one sound effect is like louder than anything.
Mine is craft.
The leaves are extra crunchy this time of year. Where are you? Are you helping me build a house? Have I lost you already?
Donkey Kong lives in a tree.
Oh my god, where are you hiding? Oh god. Going up a tree somewhere?
Oh, yeah.
Look, here's the foundation of our home. Do you have any wood to contribute?
Oh, yeah.
Build up some walls. We need strong walls. I probably
like
should
this?
Get this big.
Oh, yeah.
This is the house?
Yeah.
Oh, I hear a creeper.
No, that was a pig monkey, I think.
I hear a creeper coming. Is this a creeper?
Alright, you check that out. I'll keep thinking else.
What is this?
You go on creeper duty over there. I think that really needs to be checked out over there.
Thank you, legends.
Oh yeah, I need to make these into planks. I just saw Minecraft Pro tell that tip. The wood must be made to planks. Wow, Jason made them into planks and I didn't.
Check this out. This is how you do a floor in Minecraft.
Oh yeah. Wait, no, don't fill in our house.
Boom, boom, boom.
You're filling in our house. Oh my god, now the walls need to be twice as tall.
I hear a bomb.
Did you make a crafting table? No.
I hear a bomb. We're getting bombed.
We're getting bombed. I bet there is like a bombing, like a...
It's a bombing mod. Run.
There's probably a bombing mod.
I hear a bomb. Oh no, that's the sound of the grass.
People are confused. People are confused about Minecraft Saturday.
What? This is Minecraft. Hello?
For some reason, Jason's Minecraft account continually gets, like, hacked, and they change his name and they change his skin. When he logged in, it was, like, a little blonde girl skin. And his name is Sam. Oh, the pig is in our house! Look at the pig in our house.
That's a creeper!
I need swords. I need meat.
I have one.
I'm so hungry.
Minecraft Saturdays. This is what I've been waiting for.
Got him.
Can I have the meat?
Never eat meat from a creeper. I'm making
shit.
Oh
my gosh. You're gonna eat it. I know you're gonna eat it.
You can have the scraps.
The scraps? What is this?
You made your character look like you.
Yeah, I googled, like, Minecraft girl with glasses. And brown hair.
Man looks like me.
Yeah.
Minecraft Saturday. You yes can't wait for Among Us Monday.
I'm gonna get coal. I'm gonna get everything.
Oh, Among Us Monday. So excited for Among Us Monday. Oh yeah. No, Drama Monday.
It's Drama
Among
Monday.
Us Sunday, Jesus.
Jesus.
A lot of fake fans. A lot of fake fans out there.
Yeah, they wanted Among Us Monday and Sunday.
They're trying to bump it.
They want more Among Us.
The schedule is set. There's no fucking with the schedule, guys. What the fuck? A pig is shooting at me. Where's that pig? Oh my god. Oh my god, something's on fire. Oh!
Fire? Oh my god.
Oh no!
How do you have a fire started already? What?
I defeated him.
Okay.
There's no fall damage in Minecraft.
There is. So be careful. There definitely is fall damage.
I have the bones.
Them bones. Them dry bones. Did you create any tools for yourself?
Yeah. Thank you, Horrid Peter. I have, this.
What have you got? Hey, we can't just be walking around and having that out. Minecraft Day.
For the whole time, I'm gonna act like I'm Donkey Kong.
Okay, good.
Donkey Kong playthrough.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Shy little Dorby. I'm putting it at the back secret entrance. Yeah. There we go.
Fred Nader, thanks for the Donkey Kong bones.
Jason's persona is very strange. He says weird things.
Thanks, guys, for the Donkey Kong subscribers.
Persona, the leader of the Dunkey army.
I have to make an axe.
I made us a front door.
Dirt doesn't do nothing. Donkey Kong eats dirt for food.
Damn, how do you make this again?
Why isn't this working?
Oh, yeah.
Here we go, here we go. Boom, 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 boom. That's a pickaxe! What the heck? I think this game is bugged. Is Minecraft bugged right now? Can you guys check if Minecraft's bugged right now? Pickaxe doesn't work. Is it bugged right now?
You investigate that. I'll continue the house.
Here we go, here we go. Boom.
What a beautiful home.
I need to plant this for our food.
Oh, yeah.
What you planting?
Wheat seeds.
Oh, yeah. Wait, you got wheat seeds? You should definitely plant it. You need to make a hoe.
Whoa, babe. I don't know how to do that.
Make a Minecraft hoe.
I don't even know everyone how to make in the a pickaxe.
Chat, everyone in the chat, it's a Minecraft hoe. Everyone here.
Hey! What
it's
are you
Minecraft
saying?
Saturday,
oh my god, alright. And oh, it's over. And it's
woo-hoo,
over.
Minecraft Saturday.
Sorry, guys. Stream is over, babe.
Why is it over? Come back. The home is beautiful. I won't say ho. I was kidding. I would never. That's gross.
The stream is over. Minecraft Saturday is over.
I'm sorry to everyone that I called ho, but it was in like a fun way. Like, who's a Minecraft ho?
The stream is over. Leah keeps doing it. Chicken?
Yep. Check
the game is back on. The game is back on. There's a chicken.
My mom says I have to get off.
I'll hit him with a bone.
No, show him your wheat.
This is a duck, babe.
Oh yeah.
You guys. This is a duck. This is a duck, babe. Why are you saying this is a chicken? How do I select?
Have you ever seen a duck do this?
Hey! The stream is over. The stream is over.
What the heck? I was just trying to demonstrate the noise that he was gonna make. He was squawking like a chicken. But the chat forgave me. I saw they said I forgive Leah.
Oh, all right, then we're good.
Thanks everyone for forgiving me.
I think this.
So, like,
I think
what
this
are
game
your
is
duties
glitched.
Gonna be? Babe, your duty will be to harvest food, please. Because I'm building and I'm getting hungry by doing it, so. Oh, I found an apple!
I built a hoe.
You need to provide food for us here. Oh, this might give seeds.
The hoe doesn't work! It doesn't work!
You have to right click it. There you go, look.
Alright, here we go, here we go. Boom. They must have just patched that in. They must have just patched it in.
Are you gonna just farm, like, over here? That'd be fine. You only have one seed? Oh my gosh. That's not even enough to make one loaf of bread, babe.
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
That's not enough for one loaf of bread.
What is?
That one seed, that won't make enough for bread.
No, that's for my, nachos. This guy's trying to kill us!
This is for nachos? Did you put on some mods? Mexican food mod. Oh, there's a sheep! Wait, we could actually get...
Nachos aren't in the game by default?
We need to install Mexican food mod. There's a sheep over here. We could get wool for a bed.
Well, I'm seeing the mines of Moria ahead of us.
The mines of Moria? Wait, you're just gonna walk in?
The mines of Moria are afoot.
Okay, I'll go with you. We really need stone. I want to make an axe.
Oh, look what I got!
What do you
have? Oh, still been.
We could have used that to make food!
Uh-oh.
It's gone now!
Uh-oh.
We could have had some
food! We can eat this, we can eat this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Not this again!
Jump on
that. We ate all the food off of that. That's your scraps again. You're trying to feed me your scraps. I'm not a doggy, I don't like that doggy bone.
What if they made a french fry vending machine? Oh! What if,
like,
they made that?
In real life? Whoa.
In real life and in Minecraft.
What?
Say
in the
what?
Last Minecraft server we played, I made a fireworks vending machine.
Say what?
I could make a potato vending machine, babe.
What do you have in your hand? A little apple?
Don't come for my food!
Hand me that. I'm two corn dogs down.
Okay, I have two apples. I will give you one. Don't eat it all at once. I'm killing this pig. I have to slaughter one. I'm sorry, piggy. Oh, I got some pork chops.
Thank you, Mark. Immoral. Minecraft 2? What? Minecraft 2 is out?
Oh, yeah.
Babe, there's a Minecraft 2 out.
Who said Minecraft 2? They're a damn liar.
Is that out yet? Or is it in beta?
We played Minecraft Dungeons.
Oh, Minecraft Dungeons. Oh, yeah. That's Minecraft 2.
Yep.
Alright,
we don't have a roof, but I think it's secure. I don't think it's...
Oh, they're saying Minecraft 2 just released 60 seconds ago.
What? Well, when the new update for Minecraft 1 comes out, we're gonna set up, like, a server with all our friends. Our friend Dane makes Minecraft server whenever there's a new update, so we're all gonna get on.
It's nighttime. We have to stay in this house.
Yeah, I'm building a roof right now, so we're... Come inside. Did you Did you bring any food?
So this, yep.
Show me your day's work. What did you do? You still just have the bone?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
To a dog, this is food. Wait, I have something I can point at.
You still just have the bone, alright.
Is oak sapling food?
We can plant more trees, which we probably will want to. Those are good to keep.
Thank you, Loomis.
Oh, yeah.
I can't wait for drama Monday. Me neither. It's gonna be crazy. You guys are not ready for the drama that's gonna happen Monday.
Oh, there's big drama. Big drama. I can't say now, but I'm just gonna say big drama coming on Monday. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Ah! Oh no, I have one heart left. Oh fuck. Get out!
Hey!
I have half a heart. I need to eat my apples.
Hey guys, it's me.
I don't have any stone still. Babe, I have a plan.
Huh?
I have a plan, babe.
What?
Come with me.
Is he out there?
No, I killed him, but there's more.
Oh, a secret route.
We have to dig...
Good thinking.
...to stone. Because I need to build a furnace. Wait, but don't do it too crazy. Oh, here, good. Because you can get stuck down here.
They say dinosaurs used to live down in this zone. Kill her?
Kill her?
Kill her to eat? Babe, you respawn, don't worry.
You would kill me to eat me?
You respawn, don't worry.
What the fuck? You stay over there.
Get my wife. You have
drama
to
Monday.
Let me eat you.
Drama Monday.
Oh, yeah.
I kill my wife.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
I let you out.
I'm stuck.
Oh, yeah.
It's a puzzle. You have to puzzle your way out.
There's no way up.
There is.
No, there's no way up. It's impossible.
Don't you have any blocks?
Oh.
All right. Wait there, then. I'll help.
Oh, yeah. Is it daytime now?
No, I'm just cooking, so there's a light.
Oh. This is good graphics for N64.
Oh, yeah.
Look, I cooked you some dinner. It's in here.
Eat my dinner. Cooked pork chop. Mmm. That's good for your bones.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Boulder. Yeah,
you lost your bone. There it is.
Kill her?
Why are you still saying kill her?
Don't mind that, man. Eat my wife.
I'm going back in the hole. Frankly, I'm disturbed. Frankly, I don't feel safe in this home.
I'm seeing kill her, eat her.
Hey, don't say it!
It's
don't
a stream!
Say it.
You have to listen to the streamer's chat. Yeah, I'm gonna trap you down here.
Why? They didn't tell you to do the hat. I can't see them!
That's something I came up with.
See anything? I really can't.
I'll save you.
Wait, I can turn the brightness.
I hear a noise. Can you see now?
Whoa! Turn the brightness.
We're under attack,
up.
Babe. We're under attack.
Well, you locked me in the basement, so good luck.
Oh my God! There's a man. There's a man. There's proximity voice chat.
What's he saying?
He's going bah. He's
on the mic.
It's proximity voice.
He's on the mic going. What a sick fuck. Where is he? Let's kill him.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
Like, Ross, we have to defend our base. Come on, babe.
I see him.
Come out here.
He's out there going. Oh my god! Oh!
Oh fuck, there's two of them.
Oh my god, he's in surround sound. He's in surround sound.
There's like four of them.
Get him away, get him away.
Help me, help
oh,
help me.
Oh no, she's dead. She's dead.
There's two babies. There's a baby
right
here.
Oh, she's dead. She's dead, you guys. She's so dead. Get in, get in, get in. Get in.
Leave it closed. There's a baby right here.
Oh my god, there's the man saying bear.
They hurt me through the door.
There's so many zombies.
Look, they can't even get in now. They can't even break down the door. What the fuck? He's like over here, like climbing the tree.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh no! Like,
no, it's okay, it's okay.
He's climbing in! It's like Helm's Deep.
It's okay, I blocked it.
Oh no, my god.
I have eye in the sky, don't worry. Oh, I can hit them from up here, you dummies.
What? I want to go up there and hit them.
Build your way up. But be careful, they're vicious.
Haha, you dumbass zombies. I kill you. He's riding a duck! The donkey is driving. The zombie is riding a duck!
Yeah.
Oh my god! No! He's killing! A baby is killing me! A baby is killing me! Ah! No! No! No!
I'm dying to him too! No!
Well, thanks for watching, everybody. We lost.
I can't be too.
Thanks, tune in for tomorrow for Among Us Sundays.
Wait, where are we? Why are we not at our... Oh, we are. We're at our home. Oh my god, these things are still alive.
Weird man in the
face
now?
Yeah, he's here with his llama. Two llamas.
Huh? Whoa! What is this? Let's kill him and take the llamas.
No, don't kill. Oh my god.
I can get these.
Babe, the llamas are attacking you now.
Ah! You asshole llamas!
You're gonna die to llamas, baby.
Give me this. Oh, why is he spitting at me? Stop it!
Yeah, look nasty.
Ow! You fucker, llamas.
Don't Don't bring those angry llamas by me.
This is a fighting game. Yeah. You're my llamas now.
They don't like you. They will kill you.
Too bad.
Wait, give me that leash. That's a very valuable item. You should drop it.
Oh, fucker. Get over here. I got him.
Okay, I have the leash.
Ah, you bitch!
Call the llama a bitch.
He is a little bitch.
Oh my god.
There, now he's a good...
This is family-friendly Minecraft Saturday.
I tamed him, I tamed him. You fucker!
In your face!
Stop spitting on me! Alright, he's good, he's good, now he's good.
Right in your face, man.
He's good, he's good. Oh my god. Stop spitting!
Come in the house.
Where's the gun? Where's the llama gun?
Come in the home. I made you breakfast. Check the stove.
Hand me the gun.
I'm gonna make our mine.
I hear him out there. He's getting ready to spit. You fucker! He's sniping me with his spit! Get the fuck out of here, you dumbass llama! What the fuck is with this thing? Get out of here, you fucker! So what? He's out of there. I like this llama better.
He's probably gonna spit at you too.
Nope, I'm riding him.
You're riding?
Yep.
What the heck?
He's my buddy. Best friends forever, see? This llama loves me.
Other one's gonna spit at you while you're riding.
Oh yeah! I beat the game, everybody.
A llama never forgets.
I'm not eating the llama. I am hungry though.
I don't know what they drop if you kill them.
Kill the wife, marry the llama.
What the fuck?
Spit on the llama.
What is wrong with the chat today? They're like freaking...
Babe, come wrangle this llama while he's out here.
We make the chat. We put all the little emotes. We put the Monka S they want. We give them their lil W emote.
Check me out.
They just want you to kill me. After we give them everything they want.
Check
me
out,
babe. We give them Minecraft Saturday. We give them Reaction Friday. We give them Minecraft Saturday. They just... This is...
Yeah.
This is what we get.
The way this is going, I think Minecraft Saturdays are going to be over. If this is how you act, chat, Minecraft Saturdays are going to come to an end. And we're going to do Among Us Saturdays instead.
No, wait, they like that better.
Well, Among Us, no, we're doing... What's the least favorite game?
The least favorite? Probably, like, Earthbound.
Earthbound?
Yeah, I think of, like, the best game ever.
We're doing Earthbound Saturdays instead of Minecraft. Keep it up. Keep it up.
Come and see what I've done here. Wait, are you just gonna sit on that llama all day?
Mm-hmm.
Get over here.
How are you doing that?
Get in here.
How are you doing that? Hey!
You can't put the door on. Hang on, I have to make the door bigger for you. Get in here!
I'm ducking.
Duck, crouch, please. Wait!
You hit my llama! She hit my llama!
I didn't. I'll hit him.
I'll shave him.
What the heck? This game is tearing us apart, babe.
Alright, no, we're good now.
I'm closing the door to keep the llama inside, okay? He's your best friend, right?
Yeah, we need him here.
Not that other one?
No, the other one is dead.
Okay, we like brown llama.
The other one I punched to death.
It really died? What the hell?
Yeah, I got this from him. Do you have pretzels? How did you get pretzels? Give me that.
Not a pretzel.
Put a pretzel in my Donkey Kong mouth. Donkey Kong loves pretzels.
This is called a lead.
Put that pretzel in Donkey Kong's mouth.
I gave you a roast chicken. You didn't take it. It's in the stove here. Alright, I'm gonna put our chest downstairs so the llama cannot get any wise ideas.
Oh yeah.
Kill wife for pretzel.
Why are you sending him evil messages? This is like The Shining.
Oh, we have a little treasure hunt.
Yep.
Pretzels are in here.
No, those are leaves. They're very valuable. They're very valuable.
That's good for you. Where'd all my pickaxes and stuff go?
Oh, babe, look. You should use this to continue your farm. Here you go. I just threw you a little seed.
Do you have my pickaxe?
A pickaxe? No, but we can make another one. I have a lot of material.
The llama's saying weird stuff. He's like...
He's talking to me?
Where did all my stuff go? Maybe the llama took it. I should snipe him.
You said that was your best friend. Do you really need a new pickaxe? I'll just make you one. Here you go, it's stone. Where are you?
Leaby made an advancement.
Ow. Yeah, here you go.
Oh, here we go, here we go. Boom. Yes. Now the adventure is underway.
Where are you adventuring to?
What kills the tree, your axe?
Kills the tree? Yeah, an axe kills trees.
Oh, yeah.
Can't not sack crib.
Everybody, check this out. Check out what I'm about to do. Did I mind that?
Oh, yeah.
They're going crazy in the chat right now, babe. Chat. Did I mind that? They're going insane right now. Boom, boom. Kill streak. AC 130. Dogs activated. Did I mind that?
You used your kill streak on dogs?
Doggy online. Kill streak mode. Did I do that? They've never seen gameplay. They've never seen gameplay like this. Look what I have for Leah.
You have a thing for me?
Yep.
You bring me a present?
Now, guys, I'm going to show you how I'm the ultimate ladies' man. Here you go, babe.
Oh, that's actually so cute. Oh, you brought me so many flowers.
See?
I love them. I'm going to plant them by our little house. We're in love. No, the llama's trying to get out. Oh, it's so cute. Thanks, babe. But that's not what a ladies man is. A ladies man means like you're like with lots of ladies. Babe.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Ladies man means you're with a lot of ladies.
No.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
I don't have any coal. Wait, we need to go get some coal.
Now check this out, guys. This is why I'm called the ultimate ladies man.
No.
Where are you at, babe?
I'm in the home.
Oh yeah.
Check out what I got you.
Oh, those are actually my favorite flower. Thank you.
Donkey Kong getting laid tonight.
Oh, yeah. Don't say that. Oh my god! Jason's new persona is wild. I love this flower though, thank you, babe.
Oh yeah!
Oh, our house looks so cute! You have to see this. You have to see what I've done with the place. You must see.
Oh
Oh, we're about to
It's
beat this.
nighttime though, come back.
We're about
It's
to beat
night.
this game.
Oh yeah. Oh, should we have like a cute little window above the door? I think so.
Oh yeah.
Tomorrow we really need coal. Or should we try to go get coal today? Get off the llama! Run that llama all night? Like, get off the llama, please.
I don't know.
All right, then you can stay on him. I can pull you with a leash.
Yeah, pull me.
All right, I'll bring the leash up. We should go find some coal. Should we go on a nighttime adventure with the llama?
Yeah.
You can ride the llama and I'll pull you guys
Yeah.
around.
How do I get health?
Oh, eat something. I made you chicken in here.
Oh.
You can regenerate your health if you're like full, your fullness meter.
All right. I'm gonna make this Minecraft like Pawn Stars. I'm gonna say the history of stuff when I get it.
All right.
Turning it, turning it, turning it, turn. I've been playing Minecraft for 15 years. You never know what's gonna come through that door. Cooked chicken was invented in 1980. It makes you get bigger bones when you eat it. The guy who made this was Benjamin Franklin.
Did you call on your cooked chicken expert for that one?
No, I know about that.
Oh, wow. Alright, let's go get some coal. Wait, are we riding the llama or no? We're leaving the llama?
Leave him in there.
Okay, then I'm not bringing this leash. It's too valuable.
He's the most valuable asset we have.
Probably.
He's the president. We just work for him. Oh my God! 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 Hide!
Don't panic. I deal with
No,
guys
we're dead.
like
We're
this
dead.
every
We're
day.
dead.
He's done.
We're dead.
He's dead.
The llama will fight them off.
Actually, they do. They will spit at them if they get hurt by it.
Really?
Yeah, he'll protect. He'll protect himself, not really us.
I've been playing Minecraft for 25 years, and all I know is you never know what's gonna come through that door.
Team up on the spider.
Yeah. How'd you get a sword?
It. Do you need one? Let's go back and make better sword.
That's like Smash Bros.
It was kind of like Smash Bros.
Llama Mondays.
Activate my gamer mode? I don't know if you guys are ready for that yet. You want me to really activate my gamer mode? All right.
Don't know. You're getting a
I'm turning on my gamer
little.
mode.
Here you go. Powerful weapon.
Smooth lighting off. Welcome to gamer mode.
Come on, gamer.
Oh, I have a sword now.
Yeah, because we're going to find coal. And we will probably face many enemies. Like that one. There's another one over here.
Thank you, ninja guy.
Whoa, ninja's here?
Rotten flesh.
Don't eat it, you'll turn green.
I'm getting surrounded. Hey, we're being surrounded by zombies.
It's just like real life.
This is like an episode of The Walking Dead.
I'm gonna hop over these trees.
I've been streaming Minecraft for 45 years, and I never know what's gonna happen next.
Look, coal! Oh my god, finally. Look, it's coal.
What do you do with that? Check this out, guys. Check out what I'm doing. They call me the ultimate ladies' man. Hey, babe.
Why'd you bring me that?
Boom.
Oh, it's yellow like the flowers we had at our wedding.
See, guys? That's how you play. And that's how you play Minecraft.
Remember our wedding?
Yep.
There are sunflowers for real in this. We should find them. Oh, yeah. Dang, that's all. Oh, there's more on the floor. Okay, finally I've got coal, babe.
Nice. Dang it. Me and my wife, Lee, have been playing Minecraft for 700 years, and all we know is that you never know where you're going to find coal. I'll give you $100 for that coal.
Really?
Yep.
Like right now?
Yep.
Wait, like, do you have cash or like?
Real money. 100 for the coal.
I think I'm gonna keep it because I don't know what you're gonna do with it. We really need torches.
Damn it. That's one thing about making trades on Minecraft. You never know who's gonna turn you down. Damn it.
Look what we have. I'm gonna mark the way back to our base. Don't get lost, Bim.
Kill her and take the coal.
Stop whispering creepy things.
What? How do I eat the rotten flesh? I'm eating it. Tastes good.
There, I put the torches on our house. Put some inside here.
Let's
wow.
cook this llama up. It's good food.
Now you want to cook him? Already? We'll only do that if we get really desperate. But he is there. He is standing on the stove.
Don Cheadle's in the chat. Don Cheadle is here.
What did he say?
He said, like, yabba dabba doo. Thank you, Bronze Dagger. Don Cheadle was in here.
Well, Don Cheadle said that. He said, thank you, Bronze Dagger.
No, whenever he comes in, he goes, yabba dabba doo. That's how you know it's him.
Look, I found more coal right in our own home.
That's one thing about mining in Minecraft. You never know what kind of coal you're gonna find in your own under your own house. Dang it.
Whoa. Are you stealing this coal? Okay. There's a lot in here. I think they made coal more abundant than it used to be.
And that's because you need it for, to make a bed.
Yep. There's more! Look, there's more. Already.
Oh, yeah.
Where'd you go? Babe?
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Are you lost?
I'm mining.
I found a bunch of coal over here.
Nobody talk to me when I'm mining.
Oh, yeah.
Why?
Can I? You have to focus.
Can I talk to you when you're mining?
No.
You're in a dark tunnel. Well, I'm mining over here. I found some coal. Looks like you're not finding much. So.
What? I'm coming over there. One thing I learned about mining in Minecraft. Just come over to where Leah is. And steal her ore.
Oh, yeah.
Babe. Baby shark gone.
I already dug it.
Baby, put it back. What's this stuff?
Oh, that's like andesite or some crap? Granite. I think it's granite.
That's gunk rock.
Don't take it for granted, babe. It's granite. Get it?
And with that, we're turning it off, guys. Thanks for watching.
No! I have more Minecraft jokes! Don't you want to hear some more? Babe? Some more? Don't be so square, babe. Where are you going?
Oh, yeah.
Well, how deep are we under this thing now?
We should go to Y level 12.
Huh?
We need to dig down to Y level 12. Hit F3.
How are you doing that?
Hit F3.
My wife has a special device that lets her show how many mines down were down. And that's why you never play Minecraft with a beginner. Damn it, damn it. And in 34 years, I never even knew that.
I do have a special device.
Oh, yeah.
That's what you call a diamond.
Oh no, oh no.
What's this?
Oh no, oh no.
What's this?
Oh
no.
Don't
jump, don't jump.
I'm going down.
Don't jump. Let's mark our spot.
Oh yeah.
What is this?
Smiley face.
Okay, we can go. We can do it. I'll make more torches.
Orcs used to live here. Orcs. Gold, gold.
Yeah. What? Gold already?
Gold.
Oh my god. That's iron. The iron is way better than gold, so. Good job, babe.
In 100 years of digging mines, you never know what you're gonna find next.
Fuck, how are we gonna get back up from here?
Oh, yeah.
I'll make a little stair in the wall. A little wall. Staircase.
Shrek lived here?
Oh, yeah.
Makes sense.
Ogres eat paste.
Mib, I don't know about your facts tonight. They're kind of all over the place.
Thank you,
Oh, there's more iron!
Addison.
Yeah.
My pickaxe broke. Game's over.
Oh, Disco Spider.
Thanks for watching, everyone.
It's a cool username.
How'd you get so far down there?
I think you're using a lot of excuses to get out of doing the work here.
Oh, yeah.
One thing I learned about mining mines and doing my pawn store is that you never go down there.
I think you're kind of coming up with lots of excuses to just sit there while I do all the work. Wait, where are you going?
I need a new pickaxe.
Oh, I'll make you one. Get down to this mine.
I'm not roasted.
I'm not roasted. Do you need material to make one? I'll make
you one. Yeah, make me all the stuff for me.
Alright.
Oh!
What?
Oh!
What is this? What? What? What?
Oh! Did you hear that?
Yes, I heard you.
No, did you hear that sound? Did you hear that?
Yeah, you're making like a really scary
noise. A warlock. A warlock cast a spell. Herobrine. It's Herobrine.
Oh,
Hero Brain! Run, babe, run! He casts a spell!
I'm running! Oh my god, babe, there's a humongous camp down here! Come with me, I'm scared! I hear spider, babe!
One thing that I always try to teach my wife about was the legendary hero, Hero Brain. But she never would listen in 34 years of playing Minecraft.
There's actually a spider in that cave. Be careful.
I hear like a magic spells down here.
Yeah, be really careful.
Oh,
I don't have any food.
We're dead.
Do you have any food? Let's catch
here. We're dead.
Run.
Here, I'm blocking the tunnel.
No, don't block it. We'll come back later.
I'm blocking
that.
The tunnel.
Oh, we'll be back for that.
Oh my god, they're trying to breach.
I'm already back up.
I blocked it, don't worry. It might be Hero Brain.
That llama keeps hooking up loogies in the house. Jason, bring in this big llama. The hoofs are scratching up the floors, spinning all over.
Sacrifice Leah to Hero Brain?
What? Babe! Stop reading horrible evil.
Llama. Did you hear the llama?
Yeah.
Do we both hear him?
We don't hear his noises at the same thing at the same time. Oh, look at all these beautiful flowers Jason brought me.
Thank you, Kowalski and Rainy One.
Kowalski, huh?
Oh, there's a pole right now, babe.
There is? For what? What the heck?
Go
Who
big.
Who made this pole? What is this?
92% says go big mode on Leah.
Oh, yeah.
They do?
91% says go big mode on Leah. Babe, I'm going big mode.
I need to run. I need to go start making a shelter and run.
The chat says I have to go big mode.
I need to go never give you my coordinates and go hide.
In 100 years of playing Minecraft, I've never had to go in big mode before.
Where the hell is the food in this place? Have you been eating all the food behind my back?
Yeah.
Our wheat is growing. We only have one, but it's not getting enough sunlight because of this tree.
Oh, yeah.
This is where bread comes from, y'all.
I thought you said that was for nachos.
Dan in it. Dan in it. Bread was invented in 1927 by Thomas Jefferson. He had to invent it when he went out to the mountains for the Oregon Trail. Settlers would eat it with peanut butter. Babe, stop hitting leaves. I'm explaining bread to the chat. This is the only way they're gonna learn anything.
I didn't know this was educational. I thought we were just, you know.
The first president to...
I'm just trying to survive. I need some food.
Babe, please. The first president to do peanut butter and jelly was George Washington.
Oh, yeah.
But Thomas Jefferson had peanut butter?
Huh? Thomas Jefferson invented the bread.
I think you're changing your facts.
Right click to harvest.
Food. I'm about to starve to death. I'm actually about to starve.
We can eat the bread.
That's not enough to make bread. That's only one seed. There's not.
This is one loaf.
Do you still have the hoe? Oh, I have it.
This is one loaf of bread. We can eat it.
There, I made one more seed. Fuck. Where's that other seed? I gave you
one.
Oh
my god. Oh my god.
I gave you one.
Oh, eat this.
Here.
Eat this quick.
I see a creeper.
Eat this.
This is leather! You want me to chew on an old piece of leather?
Chomp it down.
I'm finding seeds. If you break grass, you find seeds.
We're dead, we're dead.
We're gonna be okay.
We're dead.
We're gonna be just fine. There's no animals around this place. You scare them all away.
Oh, we're dead, we're dead. Oh, we're dead. Oh my god. Oh. Wait a minute, guys. I just got an idea.
There's a skeleton. Oh, a pig. There's actually a pig.
Hey, babe.
Watch out, there's a skeleton.
Look. I'm the ultimate ladies' man.
Yes, I know, but we're starving to death. Can you pick that one from the garden and give it to me again?
No.
Okay, good. Babe, we need this pig, but we can't.
Shit! You
distract the skeleton so I can get the pig.
Fuck!
Okay, we'll both get this pig.
Fuck!
We got him! Get the pig!
We beat him, we beat him, we beat him! Fight the pig, fight the pig, fight the pig.
Oh, yeah.
The pig is an enemy. Yeah.
Yes, okay. I'm gonna go cook.
Eat his head.
The llama is looking better and better in here.
Oh, Mr. Epic just subscribed. Thank you, Mr. Epic. How's the new Fortnite coming?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, it's Pringly Mustache. I remember you. Is that Pringly Mustache? Okay, there's one pork chop for you in the oven. And I'm eating mine right now.
I'm about to die of hunger.
Eat the pork chop! It's in the oven!
I like it well done.
Eat it! You don't like me cooking! You don't like me cooking!
I like it. That's good.
Well done, pork chop. Ew, what if you had like a rare pork chop?
Oh! Whoa!
Fuck, shit.
Babe, tell me when
I have one heart, babe.
Tell me when all the skeletons are dead.
No, babe, if he shoots me, you're gonna die. Come save me. A zombie's coming, babe. Help me.
I'll save you. I'm coming to save you.
Okay.
I'll take care of this. I'm the man of the house.
Screech and hide in the basement.
I did that.
And I'm still starving to death, babe.
I'll have to go out. I'm the man. I'm the man of the house, and I'll have to go out and kill zombies to eat their flesh. Stay here. You're the woman.
Okay.
Come on, you fuckers! Yeah! Bam, da 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 da.
Oh my god, you actually got a carrot. Can I eat it?
Ah! Fuck!
Get in! You got a carrot! We're saved!
I'm saved!
You ate it!
What?
Did that heal you?
Did you need it?
Yeah. I only have one heart.
Oh, I'll go get another one.
Go get another carrot. There's a skeleton there!
You wanna go? You wanna go, you little bitch? Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
No. Oh my god, babe. Oh no. I came out the door to see what happened to you and they got me too. Oh no, he's still shooting at me. He's still out here shooting at me.
Well, thanks for watching, everybody. That's gonna be it for Minecraft Monday. See you guys next time.
up all your drops then, I
guess. No, that's mine!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you actually, like, spawned right on top
this
of
this is my stuff. I'm the man. Give me the gun.
Oh, okay. Where's the... Oh, here it is. Okay.
Wheat! Eat this for bread.
There we go. We've got more. We've got a pretty good crop going over there. I'm gonna try to find more seeds. You go look for carrots or something. Oh, fuck! It's this guy. It's this fucker. Babe, he's back! He's back, babe!
Finish him off. Finish him off. Stupid bastard.
Oh,
no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah.
Wow, he was easy to kill.
How do you beat this game?
We have to get to the end and then kill the Ender Dragon.
Oh, yeah.
Ender Dragon?
Yep.
Alright. That'll take, what, 2 hours?
Yeah, like, for a speedrun, right? Like, 2 hours?
Alright. Well, guys, journey to the Ender Dragon begins. Let me find my Ender Dragon music.
Okay. Oh, Llama's trying to get out of the house.
Obama?
Yeah, we should name him Obama. Our llama. His name is Obama. You stay home, Obama. It's not safe out here. We can't be risking you.
My quest is starting. I've been working on this Minecraft game for 24 years, and one thing I learned about Minecraft is you never fight the Ender Dragon. But I'm gonna try to do the impossible tonight on Minecraft Monday.
It's Saturday. Drama Monday.
Babe, don't say, don't make me look bad on stream.
I don't think anyone heard me, don't worry. They can't hear stuff like that.
Notch is here.
Notch
is here. Notch, where's the Ender Dragon?
Notch tweeted your videos once. He was like, "How come no one ever told me about Dunkey before?" He tweeted that like last year.
Well, he's about to send us the coordinates to the Ender Dragon, and we can finally beat this game.
Well, I have a pretty good farm going over here, so.
Hey, something music. Thank you for the kind words. Yeah, sorry, I'm not doing good videos anymore. Never again.
Nope, just a whole lot of this.
Notch needs my help. Quick, you have to sacrifice Leah to summon him in the game. Babe, you respawn, don't worry.
No! You say that!
If we get Notch in here, we can win!
You can't reach me, I'm on the other side of the house.
I just did.
No! You can't stay away from me!
How did you get damaged?
From you, probably?
Did you land on a llama's foot?
I landed on your sword. We need to find some dang animals.
Ancient
Where's all the
Georgia.
Livestock out here? Where's all the fucking animals?
Oh yeah.
The freaking Twitch chat ate all the animals.
Did Obama attack you?
No, Obama did not. I just fell. I took fall damage. Damn, Twitch chat ate all the animals. The chicken! I found one chicken, babe.
What do you do with the chicken?
We need food to fight the Ender Dragon.
You should keep them so we can get eggs.
Yeah, we should like find two of each animal and make a little farm. But like, I can't even find one animal right now. It's crazy.
I found sugar cane. We can eat this.
Ooh, bring that. Definitely want sugar cane.
Uh-oh, guys. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? a second. They call me the ultimate ladies man. And with this, Donkey Kong's finally getting laid tonight. Hey, why are all these arrows in me? Hey, I have like 10 arrows in me.
What are you doing over there?
Nothing.
Are you doing something with the skeleton?
There's a bunch of arrows stuck in my Donkey Kong.
Yeah, that's from the freaking guy that shot us earlier. I have a lot of meat. I'll have you know I'm bringing home a lot of bacon.
Bacon?
Yeah, I got bacon and chicken.
Oh, pizza?
I hope you still make money off these
free Amazon
subs. I'm
making a chicken bacon
subs.
Club tonight.
Thank you, robot. I found an egg. I see a chick. I hear a chicken. I hear the honk of a chicken. How do I pick him up, babe?
Pick him up? Well, you could, like, lead him around with a little seed. If you have a seed.
Oh, yeah. Egg?
No, seed.
Egg.
Oh, we have leashes in the basement. You could use the leash.
Yeah.
Thank you, Ballista Games. Oh,
yeah. How do I do bunny hopping? How do I do speed mode?
Where's my present? I thought you were the ultimate ladies' man.
Bum, 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 bum.
Aww, they're beautiful.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh. Our garden is so pretty. Wait, why is this flower broken?
Shift to sprint? Is this sprint? Oh, not. Sprinting in this game makes you go slower, not. Talk about a dumb game. Oh, thank God they're putting Minecraft 2 out.
I think Jason is having a breakdown.
Press W 2 times?
I don't think he's recovered from Reaction Fridays.
This does nothing. Chat doesn't know what they're talking about.
Babe, look, the chicken is following me.
How? Oh,
yeah. Come see, look, he's my little buddy.
How are you doing that?
He's my little bro. Here, try.
Oh, yeah. He just left.
Dunkey funny poop, ha ha.
Hold the seeds, he'll follow you.
Whoa, robot said a funny joke.
The robot? What did he say?
He said, Dunkey, funny poop, ha ha hee hee.
Thank you, robot. What? Here's some meat for you. Here, eat up.
How do we harvest this chicken? Oh, no! Oh, no!
You want to bring him inside? We could bring him in the house or, like,
we have to eat his eggs.
Okay, let's make a little chicken pen here.
Yeah.
I have some fence.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. When I see a chicken pen, it makes me think of this classic song from 1976 by David Bowie.
Making fences, babe.
Okay.
Don't let that chicken get out of our sight. Where is he?
He's up here.
Oh, lead him this way.
He's escaping.
Bring out your seed, wait.
There's one thing that pisses me off about chickens, that they always leave under a tree.
Wait, did he just lay an egg?
Yeah.
Oh, he's already producing.
Catch.
Bring him in here. No! Our egg! Babe, put him in the pen, quick.
He won't listen. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
Good job. Bring him in. Bring it home.
Trap him in. Trap him in.
Fuck! He's getting out! He's getting out! Wait.
Chicken! Chicken! I got it. I got it. I got it. Get in here. Get in. Chicken, you son of a bitch.
No! You're leaving.
Chicken! Damn it! God damn it, chicken!
Put your
no, that's
away.
That's it. Nope.
No, put
that's
your
nope.
Away.
That's it. That's
no.
It's over.
Leave him alone. Don't hurt him. Not Chicken Obama. Look, he's a good chicken. He's in the pen.
He's in?
Yep.
Sorry about that, guys. That's just the monkey noises that I like to play.
Monkey noises? Oh my god.
I play that when I go to sleep. Just turn monkey noises on.
Monkey noise ASMR. Wait, is that real? Google like monkey noises ASMR. I bet that's real.
Yeah, I listen to it.
But some freak listens to that.
Oh no. Normal people too.
I mean, besides you. If you do it, it's cool. Babe.
Huh.
You'll never guess what I just found.
What?
Second chicken.
Broke crops? What are you saying? I don't... What?
We have crops. We have crops growing.
Yeah, I stepped on them.
You just stepped on our crops?
What?
Babe.
That's how you get them. There's another chicken?
Yeah, open the pen.
Bella.
What?
Bella. That means friend and dwarf. Bella.
What? Are you, like, speaking dwarvish to the chicken? Why?
It'll open the gate.
Oh, speak friend and enter.
Bella.
Oh my god, the chickens are, like, staging a coup. Ball. Stop!
Balrog.
Chicken run! Oh my god, it's chicken run out here.
Damn it, chickens. Get in
Don't
here.
Worry. Oh yeah, you get that one, I'm getting this one.
How do I activate the pen?
Fuck. You can't. I have the pieces. This fucking... Okay, put your seat away. Mm-hmm. Put away your seat, and then I'll bring him. This one doesn't give a damn.
Pick him up and throw him.
I might have to just like boot him in here. Like, he don't give a damn about seeds. He's like seen those before.
I know how to trick him. I know how to trick him. See?
He only wanted your seeds. Wait,
you
no, they
fucking
don't want him at
chicken,
all.
Get over here, you ass!
Bring him back.
You ass, get over here.
Oh,
I'm about to scream.
He's falling for it.
I'm about to scream louder than any man.
No, chicken, please.
Oh, there's a creeper. There's a creeper.
Where?
Creeper attacking.
It's
creeper down. Creeper down.
The chickens have landed.
Chickens are in. Chickens are in.
Chickens have landed. I've locked them in. Unfortunately, I'm in here with them, but.
You gotta stay in there. You're the mother hen. If I learned one thing about playing Minecraft, if I learned one thing about playing Minecraft for 300 years, it's that you gotta leave Leah in there as the mother hen.
I'm not the mother hen.
I'm the man of the family. I have to go eat grass.
What am I supposed to do in here with the chickens? Help me get out.
Feed them.
I don't want to be
pet
them. Thank you, Bumpalump and Pow Pow the kid. I guess I'm just gonna sit in here and...
Oh! Zombie!
What the fuck? They immediately ran as soon as I broke the wall and now they're not paying attention and coming back in. Oh.
Looks like Mother Hen just lost her goose.
Dad, help me! Oh, these fucking chickens. Oh, I did it. I'm out and the chickens are in. It's all good.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, McLove's stick.
That's dick. That means dick.
Babe.
Oh. Thank you, dog. The chickens are... What the heck? I left Mother Hen in here. Where'd she go, chickens? Chickens, have you seen this? Mother Hen? Oh, there she is.
What is this character?
What? That's you. How'd you get out of your pen? How'd you get out of your pen?
I don't know. I don't know what character you're doing.
I'm
like a crazy guy.
No, I'm a pawn store owner that keeps you in a pen with the chickens.
Why does it...
And I'm a rock star.
Okay.
Can you build me an X?
Yeah, I can.
Guys, this is not a sex table. They're all saying sex table from the store. This is a sex table.
Whoa, yeah, we can't be having any sex table. It's not Reaction Friday.
Where's my bitch?
You are that guy right now.
Oh, fuck!
Who's shooting? You come on, Archer.
It's Notch!
We've killed him.
I've played Minecraft for 300 years, and one thing I always know about Minecraft is that Notch is always waiting around the corner as a skeleton. I'm gonna eat a raw part.
The chickens are producing. They've laid. Look.
Can you eat a raw? Oh, you got an achievement. The parrots and the bats. Where are parrots?
There are parrots in the jungle. We could try to find a jungle and get some parrots.
This game is bugged.
Why?
Should I eat this raw pork chop?
No! Here, I'll trade you. Wanna do a trade?
What do I get?
I gave it to you already.
You get this?
Yeah.
Alright. That's a good trade.
Yep. I'm gonna cook all of our iron so I can make better tools.
Oh, yeah.
We actually have enough to make... Well, we don't have enough to make armor yet. We just need a little more. And once we have armor, we're really in business.
Calzone, thanks for the bones.
This speedrun can really, really be
in. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Fluffy's in the chat. He's doing Frogger.
Fluffy!
He's doing the Frogger's face.
From my stream? Thanks, Fluffy.
What does that mean on Twitch when they say Frogger?
It means like, you're making that face because you're like, oh my god!
Like you just beat a level of Frogger?
Yeah.
Nice. Frogger! Frogger chat. Oh, did I mind that? Frogger.
Man, Minecraft Saturday is tough.
Yeah, this is a hard game.
How much iron? Oh, we've got so much iron. I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Frogger.
I'll buy B.O. Bams.
Do you want an iron sword, or like, what do you need first?
Oh, yeah.
An axe, or?
Well, yeah, I need an axe.
Okay, I'll make you the iron axe. I have the iron sword.
And I could use some bananas. Frogger. Frogger's chat, right?
But the frog is only for my channel.
They know what I'm talking about.
Let's see, I'm gonna put all our feathers away. We don't need feathers. String.
Whoa, somebody's shooting at me.
Oh, yeah.
A little orc.
We have one piece of wheat. So far, we've produced one piece of wheat and two eggs.
I'm in a battle.
Why is it nighttime? I thought it was just daytime. What the hell's happening out here? Is someone hacking us, changing day to night? No! I've jumped in the chicken pen, babe!
Mother hen has entered the coop. Froggers! No! Can I get froggers in the chick?
Guys, help me! I actually don't have any seeds anymore. I fed them all to the chicken.
1 second, babe. I'm posting froggers.
Okay, I need you to...
Alright, I'm letting you out.
But don't let the chickens out. We've worked too hard to lose them.
How do I do it?
You need to use your axe on the fence.
Go!
Smooth.
Can I get one frogger in the chat for that one?
Real smooth. Let's see, I really need to build a damn gate so that won't happen anymore. I'm upping security on the chicken pen.
Oh. Notch is back.
Notch? Where?
Oh, fuck. Truce. Oh, Notch is pissed.
I'm Notch surprised. You like my joke now?
Yeah, that was a good one.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta cut all these trees down.
Yeah, cut down trees, get wood. I've upped the security of the chicken pen. There's a gate to go in and out now. They've laid. They produced 3 eggs today.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Steve from Walmart, Will Smith is not playing today.
The baby is loose. Oh my god. Help! Baby's loose. I need to get one of our crops out too.
What are you saying? What is this? A new chicken? A new challenger has arrived. I'm gonna have to fight this monster solo.
Why is he looking at you? I have seeds. Chicken, please.
This guy will eat my whole family if I don't fight him. Can I get a frogger in the chat?
Oh my god! Babe! That was our only offspring!
The Ender Dragon is slain. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Now I have to breed the chickens again! Why don't our crops ever grow? Our crops are just like stagnant.
Wait, are you still playing?
Yes, I'm producing another child.
Oh look, a new Ender Dragon has appeared.
Oh no! No. Oh fuck, I just like broke the best crop.
Uh-oh.
The biggest one. Dang. Why are those growing so slow? Will you fertilize those crops, please?
Yeah.
You know how.
Piano.
I just heard, babe, guess who's back. Oh my god, you'll never guess who's back.
Is it the Ender Dragon?
Come over here. Look down the side. Oh, turn to your right.
Yes?
Yep, see me?
I'm stuck.
I'll release you. Okay, come over here, look. Look who dared show his face again.
This little fucker? I'm gonna steal his llamas. I'm gonna steal his damn llamas. Get over here. You think you can come over here, huh? Give me those llamas. If we get two llamas, we'll get a baby llama.
If you get one, I'm naming her Michelle.
Oh, they're reloading. Did you just whack one?
I think I'm petting them. I'm petting the llamas. We can pet. Let's get both of these llamas going.
Oh, thank you, anonymous gifter.
Anonymous gifter, you have 10 cents. Oh, thank you.
Keep petting them, babe. We're winning.
Well, how many pets per minute is this? This is like breaking the world record pets per minute. I'm clicking so fast. I love this.
We're winning. We're winning.
Okay. Listen up, llama action.
Does ours do that?
I don't know. Does Obama?
He doesn't work.
Aww. Obama doesn't work.
It doesn't work. We need to upgrade.
I don't think it will work if he's not on like that guy's leash. A bee!
What's happening? What's happening? Robot is talking. What's happening? Pet the llama? I'm seeing pet the llama. Okay.
I found a bee. Oh my god. They're so rare, but I found them. Hi, cute little bee. Where's
your bee? Whoa. This guy's trying to steal my stuff.
I found the honey hive!
How do I get rupees?
Oh my god, I found the hive.
I need rupees.
Babe, this hive is full of honey. We can be set for life if we harvest this correctly.
One of the teachers from Charlie Brown is talking to me. Did you find the bee?
Yeah, come over here, look, he's so cute. Oh, yeah. Turn around and go up that little hill. Look at him.
Oh.
I found where he lives too, wanna see.
This is one big bee. In 100 years of me playing this Minecraft game, I've never seen a bee this big. Benjamin Franklin would've saw this back in his heyday.
I found the hive.
I'm following him to the hive.
I love that they added bees to Minecraft. Come down here. Check this shit out. Look! He left his honey!
Now that's how you mess up. Take it down.
I don't know how to properly harvest. I think we should do this. Wait, don't take
it. Maybe hit it with a sword?
Yeah, use this.
Oh, no.
I got the honeycomb red. I got it.
That actually happened to Leah in real life. Leah was like digging and she hit a beehive and they all were flying over and stinging her.
Yeah, it wasn't very funny though.
No, it wasn't as funny. It wasn't as funny as it was in Minecraft.
One of them flew up my shorts. It stung me in the butt. It was horrible. But look what I got, babe. It was all worth it.
The golden nugget!
I got gold!
The gold! We can trade this to the man. Trade it to him for the sword of the obliterator.
No, unfortunately, he only takes emeralds, which we can only find in.
I'll kill him then.
Oh my god, no!
Ow! Fucking llama! Fuck you! Fuck with me? I got his pretzels. Babe.
You got the pretzels?
Happy anniversary. Wait, no.
There's a llama spitting you. It's spitting into the house.
Other llama shot our llama. He's on the roof. Get off of there, you fuck. Stop.
Oh my god, Obama is attacking you. No. Obama's retaliating. Come in here.
Obama.
Obama is shooting
you. Obama, kill. Obama, kill.
He looked up there at the other llama and stood at
him. A battle.
Hide behind him.
Obama. Obama, strike.
Look, he'll protect them.
Obama.
Get him, Obama. What's taking
so long? Obama's doing nothing.
Dunkey
he
happy.
Spit at him before, I swear. He ran out of spit. He's dehydrated.
Fuck with my family, llama. Where'd he go? He's out here! Ow! Bitch! Got him.
Aw, one of our flowers.
This game is hard.
Yeah.
It's kind of like the original Dark Souls.
Let's see. I'm gonna put away some of my loot.
Babe, I need peanut butter.
Oh, you hungry? We have food here. I cooked some chickens. There you go. Oh, yeah.
This is your uncle, Obama. Huh? What happened? Why am I? I'm dying! I'm dying!
Revive him! Oh my god!
What? What was that? What happened?
You sat on Obama and you got stuck in the wall and suffocated.
I went to eat chicken.
Thank you, Dunkey, 400 years of laughs.
What the fuck is that?
Obama killed you, babe.
Obama, you kill me?
Oh my
I
god.
I kill you.
Oh my god, I can't believe what I just witnessed. This is so sad.
It's like I say, save the drama for
oh,
Obama.
Oh, spare him, he's so cute. Come on. Remember when you first found him, you were laughing, you were like, ha ha ha, he's my best friend.
But then he didn't protect me from the other llama, and now he got me killed. And this is how he became one of my greatest enemies.
Poor. I can't look. Do it while I'm away. I hope that freaking bee doesn't attack me again. I'm going the other way.
It's like the end of Godfather 2, where he has to shoot Fredo.
Don't shoot Fredo! Don't do it!
I have to.
Oh.
I had no choice. Even though he's my greatest ally, I had to shoot him.
I have a tear in my eye right now.
I'm not killing wife now.
I feel so sad.
They just want more killing.
They're never appeased.
Plants need water to grow plants. I don't.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
That sounds fake.
It's true that our crop would grow way faster if we had some damn water.
Where'd you find that out? Fakers.com? That's it for tonight.
What about the Ender Dragon? Pumpkins! Babe, there's pumpkins.
Pumpkins is in this?
Pumpkins. They're way over here. They're like on a dangerous cliffside. It would be such a dangerous mission. Do you want to try to get the pumpkins?
Yeah.
Okay, meet me over here. Bring your best gear.
Ow.
Where are you?
I'm in Goblin's Gulch.
Oh my god, that sounds awful.
Ow.
Oh, where? Oh, I actually don't know where you are.
Alright, I'm in the zombies room. Where are they? By the mines of Moria?
No, they're like on the cliff to the, like if you're facing our house, they're to the left of our house. And they're on the side of a huge cliff. What?
I'm surrounded by 100 skeletons.
Did you bring your best gear and then go out and get lost?
Yeah.
No, you're by the house. I see you, you little Donkey Kong. Get over here.
Oh, yeah.
You little mischievous little Donkey Kong.
There's skeletons. There's skeletons coming.
No, there's not. Follow me.
Yes, there is.
Chat,
say.
Nothing.
Thank you, X Crook.
Say there is.
Chat, say.
Come on, babe. See the pumpkins? You can see them in the distance. The edge of that cliff. See those? Like orange jewels.
See? What? See? We're getting shot at! Ow! Oh, fuck!
You'll be okay. I'm handling this guy.
Fuck with me? He's out of there.
Babe, come this
and for that, I eat his flesh. I'm poisoned.
Oh, babe. That's not even his flesh.
I'm poisoned.
Enderman, beware, beware. There's actually an Enderman over here.
The Ender Dragon?
Oh, Enderman.
This is the called the Ender Dragon.
Oh, my God.
He's a little bitch of
I'm
a
not,
character.
I'm running. I'm scared of Enderman.
The Ender Dragon is...
He's enraged. Is he gonna come for me too? I have to run. Babe! Were you carrying good stuff? It's okay, it's near our house. Oh my god. Is the Enderman after me? Babe! I'm being shot.
He killed me.
I'm getting shot at. I know he killed you. You're crazy. Why did you go for an Enderman? Oh my god. I'm dying in the woods.
I'm dying.
Why are you dying?
I'm dying.
I can't get back to the house. I'm dying. Shit, I gotta get to the water. I found a field of cows. I'm saved.
I'm dying. There's a million zombies. There's hundreds of Endermans fighting me.
Don't go by them.
Where did my gear go?
I know where your gear is. It's near the pumpkins, so.
My gear is lost.
No, it's fine.
This is a baby.
You were blown up by a creeper? How? How did you get blown up by a creeper right now?
I punched him. Thank you, Oblivion Wing.
Oh my god, I just found so much loot. Oh, I hope I can survive because this is like so much good stuff over here.
Oh, where's my ore? Where's my crafting materials? Babe, I'm lost.
Damn, I just got poisoned by eating a raw chicken.
I'm lost.
You should have spawned near our house, right?
Yeah. The Enderman has cast his web.
Oh my god, babe.
The Enderman
is... Oh my god, the anonymous gifter gave 10 more subs.
Oh, who is that?
He gave like a Lord of Cheese. He's anonymous. He won't say.
You know who it is?
No, I don't know who.
I think it's Elvis.
Elvis, he's alive and he's gifting subs. Elvis!
Thank you, Elvis.
Did you know actually that Elvis was my first crush?
What?
He really was.
Elvis, get out of here. She's married now.
Elvis came back for me.
No. Oh, yeah. I put her in my pen. She's mine now.
A pen? What the heck? Who was your first crush? I feel like I asked you that before and you didn't know. You said you don't know. Oh,
yeah. My first crush was Enderman.
Enderman?
From Minecraft.
Trying to wait out the nighttime here. I have such a good spot I'm at. I've got so many seeds. I have 24 seeds right now. And I have water.
I'm so confused and lost. I just want my sword back. I don't know what to. I'm eating raw pork chops. I eat rosebush. I don't know what to do anymore.
Don't worry. If you die, you go back to our house.
I hear Mumra. Mumra is attacking. Slenderman is back. Slenderman has pissed me off for the last... Fuck! Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! Ah!
Everything good?
Yep.
Is it still good?
I got this. Did you find my sword beam?
Oh, I ran the other way, but I know where it is.
Is it still there?
It might be. I think it stays for 5 minutes or 2 minutes.
Go find it.
Go find it! I can't go find it. I'm waiting for daylight. I have 1 heart health. I should start crafting. I can craft a little stove, and then I can get healed up, and I can go find it for you. Oh yeah. Here we go. Salmon. I'm gonna cook some fish for him. Oh my god, there's a whole school of salmons here.
Oops. Oh yeah. I meant to eat the egg, but I threw both.
Oh, there's so many salmon. Yes.
Oh, yeah. Happy baby fool's day, funny meat man.
Thank you, robot, for saying happy baby fool's day.
Happy baby fool's day. Oh, yeah. That was from Jason's line of greeting cards he was making. For, like, a while, he was just kept making greeting cards.
Yeah, I have a lot of them.
Yeah, and then we, like, sent some to some people for, like, Christmas cards. People were, like, emailing it, wanting cards, so I was sending them Jason's greeting cards.
I wonder where those went.
Where they went?
Oh, Elvis is gifting people, and he's still gifting.
Oh, my God. Elvis, thank you so much, Elvis.
Or the artist.
Do your best, Elvis. Known as Elvis.
Me?
Yeah. Actually, kind of good. Look, I see you, babe. Hi. Look.
Wait.
Oh my god, we found each other. Babe, come over. Oh, look, you're on Cow Island.
Here I come.
Yeah,
here I come.
Him. Hi.
I almost died.
It's okay. There's abundant food over here. I'm cooking up salmon over here.
This is Cow Island.
Look at these cows I found.
You can ride them.
I'm going to slaughter 1 or 2.
What?
Just 1 or 2. There's so many out here.
Hey, wait. Hold still.
Hold still. Are you killing me?
No. Hold still.
No. I'm kind of afraid of you. Oh! Oh my gosh, a rosebush. You're so romantic. Give me a rosebush. Is that like the only thing you're carrying?
Yeah.
look, there's fish in the oven. Take some fish.
A lot of people are typing Dimka.
Dimka? What's Dimka?
I don't know what that is.
Oh, DMC. Are you playing music right now?
Yeah.
Oh, babe.
Is that Dimka's domain?
Yeah. Yep. Dimka gets really mad if you play music.
Uh-oh. Babe, look.
What?
Salmon.
Yeah, I know. I've been killing and eating them out here. I've been surviving in this island.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's kind of like an oasis. See all the torches I put down? Look, I cooked up steak. Have a steak.
Wow. It's fucking raw!
It's fucking raw!
Oh, okay, now it's cooked. I was making food for Leah the other day, and then she just came in and went, "It's fucking raw!"
At least they didn't call you an idiot sandwich. Oh, horses! Babe, horses! Horses! Oh my god, they're beautiful. Look at this flock of horses!
This?
No. Come across the whole field, no.
This?
No.
This? This?
I don't even know where you are, but this? You're not by the...
This?
Babe, where are you?
Where?
Keep coming the way you're coming.
Whoa, wait a minute, guys. I just found something that's gonna make me get beat on the ultimate ladies man tonight.
Oh, you've given me enough flowers, babe.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah, the horses are over this way. And they're so cute. I want the one with little spots. I used to breed Minecraft horses professionally. I breeded them for speed and I breeded them for jumping height.
I didn't know that.
Look at these babies. I wish I could test them out right now. I wish I could take them for a ride. But I don't have a saddle, so.
Look.
What? Oh! I love these flowers.
Yeah, that's,
you are so sweet.
That's why they call me the ultimate ladies man. I'm gonna play my love song.
Are you playing copyrighted music?
No.
You really shouldn't.
I don't think this one is.
Okay, again. You wrote it yourself, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I could send you my music that I made. Remember the song I made?
No.
You don't remember the song I made?
What's the song you made?
I'll send you it right now. I'll send you it on Discord if I can.
Alright, well I have one lined up.
Oh, okay.
Everybody in the chat. Do this dance. I can't believe you feel
the way that you do. What dance? Your love is like
a dream come true. Everybody dance. You are the sunlight warming up my day. Take my hand and everything's okay. I see bananas when I look in your eyes. I'd shower you with coconut cream pies. I love like a is he getting in trouble right now? Is like a so he's getting in trouble. I was strong, it didn't go with them bananas.
Oh.
I was strong, it didn't go with them bananas. Go, go, then go with them bananas.
That's facts. Remember when Fluffy said that's facts? Viv.
Huh?
I don't know how to send you my song, so I'm gonna share my audio on Discord, I think. So I'm gonna play my song.
Alright.
Alright.
Encore, encore.
Let's see, am I sharing my sound? Are you hearing this?
No.
Dang.
Unless it's a really quiet song.
It's not. Hang on, I'll figure it out. It's such a good song, too. Screens.
I found a pumpkin!
You got a pumpkin? Get it quick.
A pumpkin!
It gets away. Get it quick before it gets away. Man, I don't know how to.
The pumpkin!
Get it before it gets away.
I have to play the pumpkin song now.
Babe, sunflowers. Sunflowers like from our wedding.
I have to play the pumpkin song.
The pumpkin song? It's a pumpkin song. Oh, I can smell it.
Pumpkin song. Stay on crack? Oh, I gotta turn that off.
Crack? What?
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Are you telling people to do crack?
Well, the song said stay on crack. I found a chicken family.
Oh, get some meat from them. I'm kind of stocking up on meat right now. It started raining, babe. Oh no, look, there's no thunderstorm.
It's raining. I gotta play the rain song.
No, you don't. Come back by me and we'll make the journey back to our house. We're getting all wet out here.
Where are you?
I'm by all the torches in the field with the horses and crap.
I don't remember where that is.
Just turn around and go the opposite way you were going. You'll find me. Remember how we just randomly ran into each other and found each other out here in the middle of nowhere?
Yep. We have a love link.
Yeah, I've seen that again, so you can find me.
Add shaders?
Oh, what?
Actually, I'm gonna turn off gamer mode here. I'm turning gamer mode off.
Shit, it's getting dark out, bud. Getting dark out. I see you on the horizon, baby. Why is that a horse?
Just saying I can wear the pumpkin.
Yeah, you can. That will make you invisible in the...
Doesn't work.
I see you! Doesn't work. Babe. We'll have to do something special to it.
Chat lied. I'm turning this off.
Oh boy. Should have never lied.
Oh yeah.
I'm protecting you. Look at all these torches I put out. This protects us. Look, if you combine one torch with that pumpkin, then me. You will be able to wear it.
A murder. Yeah. Murder. Oh!
Oh my god!
Run, wait, run!
How do you. Oh, I put so many torches! Oh my god, I felt it propel me! I blasted off!
Oh no, there's some more!
That's okay, well, I'll take it.
I'll hit him with this. He hates to cook salmon. Ow! Do you have another sword?
Another sword? Yeah. Let me just lay a torch here so... Freaking monsters... Creep me out.
Zombies, man. They creep me out.
Alright, come over here. Get your sword.
Is it in the oven?
It's on the... You got it.
Stone sword, ooh. And for you, babe, I got you something you might like. Love is stronger than a golden. That's not the right song.
I can't pick it up. There's sugar cane over here. Damn, this place has everything. Damn. What are you playing right now? What music are you playing?
Nothing.
Are you playing something copyright?
I'm not playing nothing.
Oh yeah.
Thank you, Milk.
Let's see, we need to wait for daylight to get back to our home, but... I've got so much meat right now.
Oh, anybody in here snitches to Dimka? That's a good... Holmesy, thank you for bringing that up.
Watch out.
Anybody in here snitches to Dimka? Yep, like Godfather. Fredo. I know it was you that told Dimka about that I played Sonic music. Fredo, I know it was you that told Dimka that I played Sonic R on stream.
Dude, maybe Elvis would let us play his music.
Yeah, Elvis is in here.
Elvis will sign off on it. You know, T-Pain made some music for streamers to play.
He did?
Yeah, it's called the Pizzle Pack, I think.
The Hizzle Pack?
Pizzle. I think it's called Pizzle.
Pizzle Pack, alright.
Yeah, look up the Pizzle Pack. T-Pain. Once T-Pain gifted you a bunch of subs, remember?
Yeah.
And then he said he would play Overwatch.
Babe, I ate a poison apple.
Why?
You left it on the ground for me to eat.
No, I didn't. Oh my god. You can't accuse me of such heinous things. There's so much food to eat. Here, look. There's so much food. Take it. Fizz. Look what I have.
What's that?
A sunflower.
For me?
Reenact our wedding. Let's reenact our wedding in Minecraft.
All right.
Okay, let's make like a little audience.
This was here. This was here.
Yeah. The wedding pumpkin was here.
This is the dinner that we served.
Yeah, we ate pumpkin in the raw pumpkin. Everyone took one
bite. No, babe, no, there was chicken on top of the pumpkin.
Well, yeah, everyone took one bite of the pumpkin, and then they had a bite of the chicken. Oh, yeah. Remember?
Guys, this is our wedding.
I just love the catering at this event. Watch out. Oh, yeah. Uninvited guests. Wedding crasher. There's a wedding crasher over there.
Where?
That fucker. Look at him. He's trying to get some of our food. Oh no, there's one on this side too.
It wasn't like this at the wedding. There's three skeletons with bows. They have guns.
Oh my god, wait, there's like 10 of them.
Oh,
on every
fuck.
Side. They have, go underground, underground.
This is like the wedding.
Under here. We have a shelter. They don't know about this. They don't know about this shelter. Whoa, there's like a big cave down there. Careful. Careful where you walk over here.
Oh, man.
Whoa, there's lava. There's iron. We gotta get down there. I'm coming back for those horses, though.
Thank you, Colin C, for all the bones.
Thank you, Colin. Oh, shit. I found a cave.
Oh, yeah. I'll help you.
Help me.
Babe.
Yeah?
Do you marry me?
Yeah, I did.
No, this is the wedding down here.
Down in the cave? No, I don't want to do it in the cave.
Do you marry me?
Well, let's do it somewhere nicer than this.
Bang.
Okay, yes, I do.
Yeah, she said yes.
Are you playing more copyrighted music? Close up this lava.
You guys, we're married in Minecraft now. Me and Leah.
We got married in MapleStory, remember?
We're married in so many games. We're married in MapleStory. We're married in real life game. Warcraft.
Yep. True.
Did we get married in Warcraft?
Yeah, probably.
Minecraft. Married in StarCraft. We're married in all different kinds of games.
Can you get married, like, in Twitch chat?
Oh, yeah. Oh, married in Twitch chat.
I feel like that's a feature they should add.
Yeah. Do we have a Twitch marrier in the chat?
An officiant. Did I get all the iron already? Did you get some of the iron that was in this cave? Oh, here's some.
Oh, we have some.
This is precious resources. Oh, we have a lot of them. Wow.
Oh, the Pope.
This will be super legitimate. This will be super legitimate with that many.
Wow.
That many official.
All right.
Officials.
Babe, we have to type in the chat to Mary.
You have to type in the chat? What do we type?
Type / Mary and then type my username.
Oh, okay.
/...
Mary Leah. Unrecognized command. That's weird. Well, how'd you type it like that?
I married
that?
You.
How'd you do it like that?
Marry my character.
Mine won't let me type it.
No, nobody else can type that in.
I did it.
There. All right, that. It's official.
Does this mean I get to share your Jake Paul poster?
You can't have my Jake Paul poster. That's for me alone. My Jake Paul poster is for me alone.
Let me have a cut of Jake. Let me have a cut.
That's
just
in
the corner.
No, that's... No.
I want the corner that says it's every day, bro.
Nope.
Come on.
Guys, remember to always keep your Jake Paul poster in the special contract that you get to keep that.
I'm just kidding. I wouldn't take that from you.
You can have my Fortnite poster.
I want a Minecraft poster.
Don't divorce me. Chat,
what?
That's not good advice.
But what are you doing in the cave right now? Are you mine?
I'm walking back and forth.
Why? What are you like patrolling?
Yeah. That's a really
Does
a productive way of putting it.
Yeah, you're in patrol.
It's daytime.
Let's get out of here.
We march to Gondor.
This is more Iron
Man. I'm putting on the Lord of the Rings song.
No, they're gonna dance.
Warm the cockles of my cold.
Jesus, so naughty. Yesterday you were shouting like
Huh?
Yesterday you were getting really rowdy and you started yelling bad words on your stream.
What?
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, don't you remember?
You're making that up.
No, I'm not!
You're just trying to get my poster.
I don't want your Jake Paul poster. I'm just kidding about that. It's daytime, but it's raining, so... There, I help you out. Let's get out of here. Let's go home. We're losing it out here. Out in the wilderness.
Grab the pumpkin.
Have you ever been camping? I think you said no, right?
Mm-mm.
Never even, like, one night camping?
Mm-mm.
Dang.
Yeah, I never will.
Dang. Oh, someone said show off your Pokemon cards. We should do another Pokemon card opening stream. We did one on my stream a while ago. But we should do another on your stream.
Yeah.
Pokemons. Okay, should we abandon this post? Should we make a run for it? Go home? Alright, let me get my navigator out. According to my calculation...
Let's race home.
No! You don't know the way!
Which way is it?
It's this way that I'm running right now. Oh my gosh!
3, 2, 1, go! The song is really loud. Everybody. Come on, everybody. To the place where you can feel my heart race. Come on, everybody. Babe, I'm lost.
Where are you? What happened?
Oh, there you are. I don't think we're going the right way.
Yeah, we are. Trust me, I know.
I think we've been racing in the wrong way way too long.
No. This is generally the right direction. Maybe this direction we have to go. Yeah, this way. We have to climb this mountain to get home.
Oh, yeah.
I know where I'm going. I remember I saw this tree. I remember.
Where's our house?
I remember.
Babe, this is the wrong way.
No, it's actually
pushing
the
you
correct...
off. I'm pushing you off. How'd you do that?
I went on the trees to run away from you.
No, I'm good now. I'm good now.
Oh, you're good. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see. We just gotta get over the...
Wait, babe. Yeah. I'm lost.
Why are you lost? We're almost home.
I'm lost. Oh, yeah. Oh, there you are. There you are.
Come on, you big ape.
What? Control to sprint. Whoa, that works.
You haven't known how to sprint this entire time.
Now I can just sprint. I'm lost.
Yeah, I'm trying to tell you, you're going the wrong way.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, did you put on Sonic music again?
Yeah.
I see you, I see you. Look over here, I'm up on yonder mountain. No, 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 go straight.
This one?
No, no, go straight. Go toward the little piggy. There's
this?
A piggy. No, see the pig? Oh, this way, yep, yep.
This?
Nope, turn right. Turn right.
Go this way.
Go straight. Keep going.
Go this way.
Keep going. Look, I'm off here.
Whoa.
All right, come on.
I saw bees.
More bees? Will they attack me?
There's like hundreds of them.
We just have to go this way to get home. It's just right over here.
It's this way?
Come with me.
It's a race.
No!
Everybody. Can you get my stuff?
I don't know. You had so much stuff, babe. Oh my god.
Nobody tell Demko what happened here.
What are we gonna do now? It's dark out. I'm scared.
Babe,
I'm get,
grab my pork chops off my corpse.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh no. Hey, at least you're home now, right?
Yeah, I made it home.
You won the race!
I won the race! Yeah! All right.
You won. But I'm scared about in the woods alone. I'll probably be okay. I probably won't lose everything.
I'll send the flare gun out.
Oh, please, yeah. Please send up flares. Send up like 20 of them.
Do you see me?
No, I see a creeper!
That might be me.
No, it's see a lot of pumpkins.
Thank you, Evan. And Melrose Jade in Pork Chop City. And Ripman. Thanks for all the bones. Ow.
Okay, I think I'm almost back, fam. Don't worry.
I'll come to save you.
No, 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 that's okay.
I'm putting on the music.
No.
Lost. I'm low on health. Connection
I
lost.
I shut it down. I was about to get hit by a creeper, babe. I'd lose everything. I was about to lose it all.
What now? We lost?
We lost.
Alright, well, thanks for watching, everybody.
Saturday, everybody.
That was Minecraft Saturday.
Let's go for Minecraft Saturday. Oh my god, I love that game. I love Minecraft.
Can't believe we finally beat the Ender Dragon.
Oh my god, when you see a creeper and you're like, oh my god.
Remember when I rode the Ender Dragon through the tunnel?
Yeah.
And that song came on?
Remember when Obama killed you in the wall?
Yep. Who can forget the time Obama did that? Alright. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Remember to come tomorrow, Among Us Sundays.
Oh, yeah. Wait, no! It's tomorrow I'm solving a crossword puzzle on my stream. Well, I have to do my crossword puzzle solving. Sunday crossword puzzle.
Among Us Sunday.
Among Us Sunday.
Adam Sandler.
We really have to go.
We really have to go now, guys. Oh, yeah. Goodbye.